Welcome back to Let's Play the Lost Vikings.
And we're in the middle of doing what we were before because it fucked up the last time. So, yeah.
Yeah, we encounter problems.
Technical problems, not my game playing problems.
Right. Purely technical. We have to go over here, remember?
Yeah.
Purely technical difficulties.
Actually, you can go alone. I don't need to go
over. Oh, yeah. Well, I just won't. Well, yeah. If we want this thing, then do you want me to just not get that?
Yeah, don't get it. We can kill that guy. Take, an extra 2 seconds.
Yeah. I thought I could make it, but with my luck, I'd probably get crushed.
And we'd lose all this precious comedy.
Yes. Wouldn't that be a shame? The idea, for you audience members who don't know what's going on, is that Olaf can prevent that wooden thing from falling by holding a shield up, and I would have been able to get that item.
Just try it, Mike. Let's see how you do.
Es ist stunt mix, das Ding blasting dix, Gunhagen grag, Olaf!
Trying something different for this video. Kicken Sie sie Button! Pass auf! Ich achte sehr auf mein Gewicht. Careful, I worry a lot about my weight.
Wie hatte ich es bloß mit den Bieden aus?
I have no idea what that means. I only speak Olaf German.
That's funny.
Password is bubbles. Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Right. Okay, Olaf.
That's me.
We need to employ your shield handling skills.
You are so racist.
Racist right. Against what? What am I racist against now?
People who don't have shields because they're poor, because they're of different
Mike,
races.
Mike, get down here.
How dare you?
Are we going to...
I gotta go up there, sorry. I was, waiting for you not to be racist.
Well, you don't have to wait at all, because I love people of all colors and creeds. Except for...
Whatever.
Oh, never mind. Okay,
One at a time.
I'll go first.
Yeah, you go first.
You need the camera then. Yeah. There you go.
Since it is the most difficult to get Balyog across this part, since he can't jump or float.
Mike, I thought I was going to die there for a sec.
You're making my heart skip.
Oh, no.
No? Nope. Well? Okay.
No.
Fall down.
Okay.
And we'll then... we'll tell you when you have to go backwards, and that's never. You can actually make all the forward. You can't make that, but you can make that.
Yeah.
I got scared.
And said you're moving to live with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air?
No.
I believe there was whistling for a cab when it came here.
Whew. The license plate
said fresh.
Oh, wait. The camera's not on me. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I leapt before I looked, and that's never a good idea.
Especially with our luck.
Okay, Mike, switch it over to Olaf, please.
Thank you kindly.
Olaf, s'il vous plaît.
Olaf is my name. Ich bin Wikinger. My name is Olaf. I'm a Viking.
I need to stand on the shield, and... Hey.
Go up!
No, up!
Up,
up is death.
Left!
Left?
Do it!
Man, you guys are on crack.
Kill!
I don't want to die.
I'm risking my ass with this shield work, ow.
Ow!
Okay, let me give this stuff to Olaf.
Olaf.
So, how about that commentary?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty insightful, huh?
It's pretty fucking insightful.
Trying to concentrate.
Let's see.
We're contemplating our concentration.
Do, 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 do. Oh, shit.
Ow.
Yeah, let's not bother with that enemy eraser.
Yeah.
Since it would mean facing death to get to it.
Almost certain death. So I heard somewhere that Mike likes black cock.
No, that would be... Oh, shit.
That's my fault. And your fault. I just finished the level. Yeah, there it is. All right.
So, yeah. We, suck.
I blame black cock.
I blame Mike's endless fascination with a black cock.
How did Mike get conned into the black cock?
Well, you're the one who says you love black ding dongs.
I think we're confused.
I think what we have here is a failure to communicate. You
How
want
about
the truth.
That commentary?
You can't handle the truth. No truth handler you. I deride your truth handling abilities.
Can I have the camera, please?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going with you. Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
Man, would you guys stop being wusses?
That's good.
Oh, shit.
Right. Oh, you're fucked.
No, I'm not.
He's not. He's fine. Super teamwork.
Super team. Jesus. Work.
Come on.
What the fuck? Not yet. Now.
Oh boy.
How are we doing on time?
We're at camera.
I don't have it.
I don't have it.
What if you have it?
I have it. I have it. I have it.
We're at 475 seconds. Which means we have a couple minutes left.
You should use that shield.
Okay.
Alright.
You don't have to tell me twice. And I'll eat that food too. Man, it's just impossible to do this part without getting hit.
Ah!
Yeah, that sucks.
Okay, we survived. That's the important part.
Until we get up there and I die again.
No, nobody's gonna die.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, we can do this. For we are the Vikings, and we are mighty.
But we're lost.
Olaf, I believe you need that more than I do. Oh, hey.
Yeah, we should definitely get that.
I completely forgot that Mike could just fire an arrow over there. And I'll just kill this guy. Uh-oh. Okay, take it nice and slow. Slow and steady wins the race.
Welcome to Medial Lost Vikings.
Can you say dinosaur?
Jetzt stinken wir aber gewaltig. What is that? Gen?
Gen.
That's not a word. Gen Himmel.
It's wrong. Junge, wir brauchen ein Bad.
Means we need a bath.
Ein Bad? We can brachen wing starken us.
Außerdem, ich ist letzte Jahr
Oh, we're totally doing French next.
That does it for Lost Vikings.